Well, good morning to you and welcome back. Taking a look outside so far this morning, we're still waiting on that sunrise, but temperatures are mighty cool, mainly sitting in those upper 30s. Our feels like temperatures, though, feeling about 5 degrees cooler, mainly because we've got some stronger winds out of the west. Now, right now, we're watching is some light rain showers start to push in from off of the lake. A couple of those lake effect rain showers pretty much from yesterday are going to keep on moving in. I also want to point out there's snow up in Canada and a little bit of snow starting to pop up in the UP. Feels a little too early for comfort. But the good news is we are still warm enough to where our precipitation is just plain old rain. Now, the rest of today will feature a couple of those rain showers continuing to pass through. But this morning, we're starting off on a pretty cold note. Most of our temperatures in those upper 30s to lower 40s. This is going to continue to be the case over the next couple of mornings, where a lot of our cooler temperatures start off the day pretty close to 32 degrees in some spots. Whew. Just feels a little too chilly for comfort. But again, we are in October, and that does tend to happen this time of year. Our first frost on average falls in the second week of October. So we're starting to expect it. Winds are pretty calm this morning at about 0 to 5 miles an hour in some spots. Over the next couple of hours, we'll have those hit or miss rain showers passing on through, most of which will just be pretty sporadic. They're mainly generating from Lake Michigan, so they're lake effect rain showers as the lake is still warm, but our air is still pretty cold. We could also pick up on a couple water spouts today just because of those conditions. Over the next couple of days, we'll watch as a lot of that cloud cover clears for some of our southern communities, but another weather system starts to form off to our north, bringing us residual cloud cover and potentially a couple of those pop-up showers. As we make our way into the next couple of days, we can anticipate to see rain shower chances through the start of the work week and then actually repopulating toward the end of the work week. A lot of these, though, just general old rain showers. For today, high temperatures reach 52 degrees. We got a couple of those rain showers, again, the hit or miss ones, cold and breezy. Of course, our winds pumping all the way to about 15 miles an hour. Tonight, things become a little interesting. Our cloud cover starts to dissipate. We're still cold. We start off breezy, but a lot of those winds begin to die out to about 5 to 10 miles an hour. That could give us the potential to pick up on some patchy frost. So keep that in mind, bring in those plants or cover them up. High temperatures as we head into tomorrow will mainly be in those lower 50s. Again, another cool day. We are stuck in the lower 50s over the next couple of days, at least up until Tuesday. Wednesday, we start to see a little bit of a warm up transpire with some sunshine. But as we're making our way into the tail end of the week, we've got chances of showers for Thursday, Friday, and Saturday, with high temperatures only peaking at about 54 degrees.